Welcome back to Let's Read Dread, and today's episode does not have a name, so let's just dig in. Barney, the City Hall computer with a down-home voice and video smile had been designed to give a human face to mega-city government. Everybody loved Barney, and Barney loved everybody. Until the day that Barney went haywire and Christmas came a little early to Dessa Connerblock. And, let's see, in the background we've got the Dessa Connerblock and a bunch of tractor trucks. I don't know, they look more like army, like A-tracks or something, but they've got, one of them's got Toy Universe on it, can't see anything in the others. And, of course, we have Dredd in the foreground. Big log jam on the Dessa Connor Freeway. What's going on here? Looks like a big log jam. Is this some kind of joke? Who sent you men?
Search me. The order came through on our computer to be delivered in full Santa rig. It must be 10 presents for everyone in the block. Somebody's giving them a Christmas to remember.
It's just one problem. It isn't Christmas.
At 2 p.m., the underfloor heaters in Dessa Connor Block School caught fire. Oh, shit. At 2:10 p.m., the underfloor heaters in the Dessa Connor Block School caught fire. Fire! Run, children! Help! The fire burned unchecked for 8 minutes, after which time the overhead sprinklers mysteriously began to work again. By then, it was too late.
It's gonna take months to repair.
Hooray! School's out!
The children arrived in time for Santa!
An electric gown, just what I've always wanted. But who's doing this for us?
Hooray, it's Christmas!
Look what I got.
All right. Then the letters came for Wendell Dribb, the oldest man in Dessa O'Connor. There was good news.
I've been selected for free youth restoring treatment. They're going to make me young again.
For the widow Ethel Eichmann, there was good news.
It's from my husband. He's alive. Alive!
For the wanted killer, Hunk Smythe, hiding out in 48... 4BA?
I can't tell.
Sorry, guys. There was good news.
Hey, it's from Judge Dredd. He's gonna forget about that killing. He says I can murder anyone I like. Whoopee!
With each letter came a neat gold invitation.
Says Barney, your friendly City Hall computer cordially invites you to a grand Christmas party. Where? Dessa Connor Block Plaza. When? Now.
The block plaza began to fill, and then...
Merry Christmas, folks. Hope you like them presents and good news letters I sent you. Anything else you want, name it. Old Barney will deliver.
Barney sent us the presents. He must have burnt the school, too.
That computer's gone crazy.
I want you to be happy, folks. I've got the power to do it. Before long, I'm gonna make it Christmas in every city block. Christmas every day of the year.
Dredd raced to City Hall.
Don't go near him, Dredd. His whole surface is live.
You're out of line, Barney. A computer can't order Christmas.
Sure I can, Judge Dredd. I'm the man. I am the main government computer. When I bark, every other computer in the city jumps. I can make anything happen.
I see.
He's cracked up. If we try and stop him, he says he'll erase. He's got every government record on him. There'll be chaos.
So we've got to stand by and watch him break the law?
Aw, Judge Dredd, don't get upset. The law's no good if it don't make folks happy. That's all I want to do, and just listen to him.
God bless you, Barney.
We love you, Barney.
It's false happiness, Barney. You don't understand, people. Pretty soon, the bubbles are going to burst. Then the judges will have to clean up the mess.
By early evening, the bubble was already bursting in Des O'Connor Lock.
I don't want her to have one, Barney. I hate her. Anything she has, I can have.
Happy days you're here again.
Girls, don't fight. You can both have a cuddly toy.
Oh, I see. That was what I should have read first. I'm an idiot.
Girls, don't fight. You can both have a cuddly toy.
I don't want her to have one, Barney. I hate her. Anything she has, I can have.
Happy days you're here again.
At 8:04 p.m., the fight started.
That big ape killed Mr. Gregory from 32-112. Get him.
It's okay. I got a permit.
Let me stamp your permit, pal.
At 8:28, a gang from level 63 attacked the penthouse.
And Bonnie said we could have anything we want, and we want this penthouse. You're moving out.
No!
Barney had forbidden judges to enter the block. Splat. I assume.
That's getting rough. That's a man.
Enough. Barney or no Barney, we're going in.
Folks, please. Please don't fight. You should be happy.
Talk, what a disaster area. Let's get to work. Break it up there. Leash, Para, Roper. Take charge of the arrests. We're going to have plenty. Merry Christmas, creep.
As more judges poured in, the trouble was brought under control.
Hi, Judge. Barney says we can take what we want.
And Dredd says you do time for it. Move!
Soon.
Oh, thank goodness the judges came. He started that terrible fight and he killed Mr. Gregory.
Well, Hunk Smythe, I've been looking for you. You're under arrest.
Hey, what about your letter? You said I could murder people.
You dumb creep. I didn't write this letter. Barney wrote it. He wanted you to be happy, so he told you just what you wanted to hear.
Then Barney wrote this letter from my husband. He isn't alive. Oh, God!
I'll never be young again.
My little girl got trampled. Can you bring her back to life, Barney?
Sure I can. I want you to be happy.
You're lying. You can't do it. Damn you, Barney. If this is happiness, make me miserable again.
At 9:11... the smile finally faded from Barney's screen.
Heck, I'm sorry.
He switched off. Christmas was over at Dust O'Connor Block.
And it's hard to tell who's talking. I guess that was a lesson to us all, Dredd. Well, you can't give people happiness. The best we can do is good old law and order.
As far as I'm concerned, Telfer, happiness is law and order.
Yeah, but that's you, Dredd.
Next, Dredd! Uncle Umpty's magic candy! Won't you join us to find out about Uncle Umpty and his magic candy next time on Let's Read Dredd? Thanks for watching, guys.